one ever 19 with a Scooby.
No.
Probably not. About a 23. Okay, so we'll just have to try and rock it at the moment. Hop off for me, please, and while I'm trying to go forward, if you could just stand to the side and pop this tree trunk underneath this tire that's spinning, because even though I've got diff lock, I'm just sitting in a really awkward angle. Been here 100 times and maybe, Andrew, if you sit on the well, no, that's fine. Okay, I need you to also come to the side and bring that tree trunk a little bit to the... No, watch here. So I need to, while I'm doing that, I need you to pop it to get grip underneath that tire. Okay, I can do it from the back. I was hoping to do it from the front, but that's fine. Lock isn't helping much. Yeah, that's why the diff lock is okay. Now maybe from the front. Yeah, you're going to carry the weight of the Land Rover. Welcome. No, I'm just digging deep at the back. I need to get the jack off, but unfortunately, I seem to have, in all the haste of doing things today, we don't have the spanner in hand. The right one. The only other alternative is just taking the spare tire off and popping the spare tire there, and then we'll get off this little knob. taking the wheel. And then pop it on top of that. That's going to work. Yeah, sit on the front. Bounce.
Bounce it.
Yeah, that's better. No. Well, you have to try something backwards. Try that again, just sit on the front again. No, because I'm going backwards.
Oh, okay.
But it might lift on the back. There you go, a bit of weight does the trick.
I'm gonna fall under this car.
No, you're not. Okay, there we go.
Sure. Here we have it with the utensils. Where's that spanner?
Oh, yeah.
Your spanner. Yeah.
Really?
Yeah. We can do that. Hope it's not severed.
No, it won't be severed.
There's not a nice pinch there.
Okay.
Nothing like a little bit of excitement.
Keep
us all on our toes.
Nothing like a little bit of manual labor. Oh, but we're not out yet.
Nearly.
I still would love to get, well, we're going to try another way. Get into this drain. I've got a feeling the Kunyuma is somewhere in this drainage line further back.
Yeah.